babies are normally born without any teeth showing. But below the gums, where they can't be seen, all their teeth, except their wisdom teeth, have already begun to form. Most babies' milk teeth start appearing around the age of 6 months. Normally, it's the bottom front ones first, and then, over the next 2 years, the other teeth will follow. Teething can be tough. Gums can be inflamed and sore, and there can be drooling and irritation. Some people imagine that because milk teeth are temporary, losing them doesn't matter. That's not true. Losing milk teeth too soon can affect the development of the adult teeth. Milk teeth are the space holders for adult teeth. So losing them early through decay could lead to closing of that space, resulting in crowded, crooked adult teeth. And milk teeth are also needed for speech, chewing, neuromuscular and jaw development. They can even affect the height and shape of the face. So it's really important to look after them, especially as their enamel is 50% thinner than an adult's. As your child grows, spaces begin to form between the milk teeth to accommodate the bigger, wider adult teeth below the gum. At around 6 years, their big teeth start to come through. And as they do, the root of the milk tooth is resorbed by the pressure of the adult tooth. When the adult teeth are fully through, and if they are looked after properly, they'll be ready to last a lifetime.